Hi, do you know what these words mean in English? Enjoy, sell them, slowly, dishes, washes. You're watching SFUS Academy, learning English by short stories. Get ready now, repeat after me each word, each sentence at least 5 times to memorize as much as possible. And now, let's read today's new story without subtitle first, and then we'll read it together with subtitle. Okay, let's begin. Mr. and Mrs. Jones very seldom go out in the evening. But last Saturday, Mrs. Jones said to her husband, "There is a good film at the cinema tonight. Can we go and see it?" Mr. Jones was quite happy about it. So they went, and both of them enjoyed the film. They came out of the cinema at 11 o'clock, got into the car, and began driving home. It was quite dark. Then Mrs. Jones said, "Look, Bill, a woman is running along the road very fast, and a man is running after her. Can you see them?" Mr. Jones said, "Yes, I can." He drove the car slowly near the woman and said to her, "Can we help you?"
"No, thank you,"
the woman said, but she did not stop running. "My husband and I always run home after the cinema, and the last one washes the dishes at home." The end. And now, let's read today's new story again with subtitle. Mr. and Mrs. Jones very seldom go out in the evening. But last Saturday, Mrs. Jones said to her husband, "There is a good film at the cinema tonight. Can we go and see it?" Mr. Jones was quite happy about it. So they went, and both of them enjoyed the film. They came out of the cinema at 11 o'clock, got into the car, and began driving home. It was quite dark. Then Mrs. Jones said, "Look, Bill, a woman is running along the road very fast, and a man is running after her. Can you see them?" Mr. Jones said, "Yes, I can." He drove the car slowly near the woman and said to her, "Can we help you?"
"No, thank you,"
the woman said, but she did not stop running. "My husband and I always run home after the cinema, and the last one washes the dishes at home." The end. And now, let's take a look at today's new words again to memorize as much as possible. Enjoy, sell them, slowly, dishes, washes. أحبتي الكرام، أما الآن اجروا اختبار اليوم لتستفادوا فائدة كبيرة من هذه الحلقة وتحفظوا أكبر كمية من المعلومات، لأننا نضع الكثير من الوقت والجهد في إنتاج هذه الدروس حتى تعم الفائدة لكم. إذن اختباركم هو أن تكونوا جملة مفيدة عن كل كلمة من كلمات اليوم وتكتبوها في التعليق. استمروا في مشاهدة حلقات هذا الكورس لأنه مهم جدا لكم. الحلقات السابقة تجدوها أسفل هذا الفيديو في مربع الوصف. أما الحلقات القادمة ألقاكم غدا مع حلقة جديدة، وكل يوم حلقة جديدة. اشتركوا الآن وضعوا إعجاب حتى تصل لكم الحلقات الجديدة. شكرا لكم على المتابعة وإلى اللقاء. Thank you for today and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.